Okay, listen to this.
Hello. Well, this is the last one, the last video.
So basically, he's gonna say that he's ending the video essentially because he's not making enough money. And for the last 4 years, his entire income has come from this channel. This is the channel where he tells black women how much white men prefer and want them and all of these type of stuff. He also got another channel where he talks about how wonderful and what he likes about fat women or whatever, the curvy shrine or whatever the fuck. What I find interesting is that I don't think this man got no girlfriend, no fat black girlfriend, no fat white girlfriend, no, none of that shit, okay? Now, he said that he ain't even making a minimum wage in doing this, okay? So, I'm confused. How you been living pillar to post, not pillar to post, paycheck to paycheck, not even paycheck to paycheck, for damn near 8 years? Okay, don't make no sense. I think it's a grift. I think it's to get more money. But then he also said in the video that he was turning, he's 50 and he just needs to change the scene. He might just be having a midlife crisis. Okay, it might be what the fuck going on. I don't know. But a couple of times I tried to cover this guy when I discovered him. And nothing wouldn't let me do that, and it's probably because of this. I don't know if this man. Do we all go create, continue to create content or not? Okay, we'll see. This video was put up 6 days ago. Okay, so here we go. He said, where he at? All right, so here we go. He said he needs something new. So anyway, he don't want to drag it on too long. But yeah, gosh, thanks for watching. Thanks for watching all these videos throughout the years. And I hope you will continue to get something from them. I will, of course, keep them on the channel. And for as long as they will be, see a reason to take them down. So anyway, that's it. Thank you for watching. And yeah, I'm not going to say like I'll see you, well, I will, I might, yeah. So I'm gonna do one more video, but again, it's going to be, might be a year, might be 2 years, it might be whatever. So I'll just say thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Bye bye. Okay, so let's see, let's see, let's go over here, let's look at videos. And that was 6 days ago. Okay, so that was November the 1st when he put it up. And it would seem that there aren't any shorts up. The last live stream seems to be about a year ago. Okay, so you know, hell, maybe he done. Who knows? I just thought that was interesting. All right, y'all. Stay dark and lovely while spreading your love and light. Bye.